My name is Gargi Pardeshi from Standard 7 Model English School. Today I am going to share how to find square root. First, we will take a square. We have 3481. So, first we will make a couple, a team. Now, we have on first place 1. So, first we will find where is the 1. In square, we have 1 at 1 and 1 at 9. So our number will be 1 or 9. Next, we will take second team. The team is 34. The number is 34. Now, we will see here which number is less than 24. 34. So, we have 25 which is on 5. So, our first number will be 5. Next. Now, we will multiply 5 by its next number. Means 6. So, 5, 6 are 30. We have got 30. After that, we will see 34 is bigger than our product. So, 34 is bigger, so we will take bigger number which is 9. So, here is our answer, 59. Next, we will do one more example. We have 2926. First, we will make team. Next, we have 6 on first number. Now, we have to find where is 6. We have 6 on fourth and 6 at 6. So, our answer will be 4 or 6. Now, we will see the second, which is 29. The number which is less than 29 is 25. So, 25 comes at 5. Now, we will multiply 5 to its next number, which is 6. 5, 6 are 30. Now we will see our product and the number which is bigger. So by finding this, we got the product is bigger. So we have to take small number which is 4. Our first number was 5